Khiladi of Bollywood Akshay Kumar is a busy man, and why won't he be? He has quite a number of films in his kitty. Well, talking about one of his upcoming release, Padman, the actor recently shared the first look of his co-stars Sonam Kapoor and Radhika Apte from the film. Radhika Apte plays the role of Akshay's on-screen wife in Padman, while Sonam helps him in his noble cause. Padman is a real-life story of a man who introduces low-cost sanitary napkins for rural women who do not have access to menstrual hygiene. Akshay's last movie, Toilet Ek Prem Katha, was also based on a national cause. And now it's Padman. Well, we are super excited with Akshay's next release. What about you?